know about a particular methodology or don't care to know about it, because this has been working fine for me for the last 20 years and I'm going to stick with it. My files are all set. I know what I'm doing on March 22nd, it's right here in this file folder. Now, that's really tough to get into having people change after a long time. Change comes slowly, and sometimes not easily. A coordinated effort is obviously best throughout the grade levels, if you can do it. And it's not a magical thing. It doesn't require a revolution or a big change. It just requires some small changes in how you do things. The question is, how do you get this message across to other people? So, for the second one, I'm going to have you discuss with the table mates ways that your school might be able to make a coordinated effort to develop this inquiry methodology system-wide. What would be some ways you could do that in a school? It could be your school, knowing the people in your school. It could be any school. What are some ways, and there's more than one way to do this, what are some ways to get inquiry more integrated into your school system? There were some large sheets of paper. I think we had some back there, right?